Today we're heading to Magic Kingdom. We're gonna go in the morning for a little bit and then come back out and let the kids swim at the pool and then head back into Magic Kingdom around 6-ish because they have the extended hours tonight for deluxe resorts. So from 9 to 11 we'll have the park, so we plan to get most of the bigger stuff done at that time. So I will show you Magic Kingdom when we get there. Everyone's very excited. Favorite park.
Here we are, we just walked into Magic Kingdom. We got nobody at the train station though.
That's sad. Why does it look like and feel like they just
Let's go ahead and go to Space Mountain.
Then here's the famous ankle breakers.
Bum bum bum. Yeah.
They have walking in the ankle.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my goodness. Yay! Oh my gosh! Yay, I'm so excited.
All right, guys, ready to go?
Excited? This is early entry. They funneled us towards Tomorrowland.
In the castle, we get an amazing
before,
view.
For early entry. And then from there, you have to walk around. So you can just come in and go left towards Fantasyland. I bet you most of these people are probably heading towards Seven Dwarfs Mine Train over here. But not us. We'll do that later tonight.
Yeah, we're heading towards Pirates of the Caribbean and the Jungle Cruise is starring the Funny Jokes.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm just waiting for Mike to catch up with us too.
Okay, so we are in for early entry. However, it appears that early entry is only Tomorrowland and Fantasyland because we were going to head to Frontierland and do Jungle Cruise and Pirates, but it doesn't look like that's an option. So we're just taking the kids on. It's a small world right now to kind of knock that out of the way since there's no wait. And then maybe we'll go to Fulhar Magic too and get that done. Who knows? We'll see. Okay, so Fulhar Magic was very good. The new Coco scene's fantastic, right, Molly?
Yeah.
Fantastic. The screens are so much clearer. It was really good. I was very happy with it.
It was really crisp. You could smell everything really good. And the wind was more strong. You get more wet, because I sure did.
Yeah, it was like it was brand new. It was really good.
We got Chip and Dale up here. Chip's on the left.
How come it can't be
Hi Dale? Hi Dale.
I like watching Dale and Chip dress for
it. Hello.
Good.
Mom. We're in a Pirates.
He pointed at my shirt and then he did that.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this bowl. Of the Caribbean was posted 40 minutes. Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean. We waited 22 minutes, even though it was close to 40.
Now we're heading over to Splash Mountain, which posted as a 25-minute wait because it just reopened from something.
It was closed this morning. So.
And it was cold last week, so they didn't open it because the water was too cold.
And Big Thunder isn't going to be open, so don't expect that this year.
Got his butt up.
Okay, we just got off Splash Mountain. It was like just about a 25-minute wait. Jack, what happened on Splash Mountain?
I got soaked.
Yeah, everyone got pretty wet. It was fun though. Kids had a good time, right? You got soaked?
Yeah, Kaylee made us feel her hair. It's soaked. And they're in the front row, so it's even worse.
Oh, we're going to see Patty and we're going to see if we can.
Like, my mask broke because the water impacted my face so hard.
We're going to see if we can go get something to eat.
Molly, put the mask down, please, honey.
Do it.
Hang on. I'm waiting for him to turn around. Turn around, Kaylee, turn around. Kaylee, turn around, smile. Go, buddy, go. Smile. Jack, turn around.
I just like hair is in the way.
Come on, Bubba. I saw you blow that kiss. Ooh, it's a busy day in Magic Kingdom today. Busy, busy, busy. We just ate at Cosmic Rays.
Delicious.
Yeah, no burgers.
Also, we're gonna be at the pool later, so we might film a little of that. And then we'll come back for our Magic Hours.
I think we're going on Carousel Progress. It's always a nice after meal ride.
Yeah, it's also 5 minutes.
Yep.
Disney's Carousel of Progress. You're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream.
Yeah, it looks like the Robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, buildings are towering now as high as 20 stories. The moving pictures flicker up on a big screen.
Beautiful tomorrow.
shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.
Man has a dream, and that's the star.
He follows his dream with blind heart.
I'll show you the crowds coming through tomorrow in here. Hang on. Pretty, pretty busy today. We're gonna head back to the resort, let the kids go swimming for a little bit, and then come back around 6 o'clock. We have extended hours tonight for deluxe resort guests. So the park's open from 9 to 11, so we'll come back and we'll do that. Hopefully it won't be too bad. The kids and everyone else just went on Space Mountain, I stayed off. My shoulder. Man, it's gorgeous.
I can see his blue life vest. I don't see his head anymore.
Yeah, he's set up. He's not going that fast.
No, white.
Look at him. Good job, bud! Okay, we're back at Magic Kingdom and we did some shopping, right? We got some shopping and we missed the awakening, but the castle's looking really pretty. And we're just kind of stay out here until fireworks starts in about an hour. To try and make it through this crowd right now would be miserable. So we'll see what happens. Oh man.
Somebody threw it up.
I can't see. Favorite scene. Thank you.
guys.
Enchantment was amazing, but not as good as Happily Ever After, but I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Pretty good.
You can't be this cold at 7.
Yeah, I liked it. It was good. The music is not as good as Happily Ever After, but the fireworks are better. Yeah. Do I have to see it every time I'm here? No, probably not. Not like Happily Ever After, right?
Yeah.
Do I have to see it every time? Would you have to see
no.
it every time?
Happily Ever After, we have to see every time.
Yeah, but this one was, if we see it, we see it.
Yeah.
It was good. We'll see, there's extended hours until 11, so we'll see when we get out.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows.
He must have been on a Zoom meeting.
No doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Yeah.
Awaken the spirits with your tambourine.
Seven Dwarves, and it says posted as a 50 minute wait. It's 10:04 now, 10:05 at night. We're gonna see how long that takes. We'll maybe vlog some of the rides. So, well, this probably will be the last ride.
Guys, it's past 8:30. It has to be past 8:30. It's still much. We went to a lot. We have to go when we get back to the hotel. We're probably gonna get ready for bed.
Yeah, it's really late. The like after hours, it doesn't end till 11:00 at night. And tomorrow's Jack's birthday.
Yeah, we get to celebrate my birthday tomorrow.
Yeah, so gotta get up a little early. All right, we'll vlog.
That was a kick. Wow, look how pretty.
Oh, this is dark. It was posted, Seven Doors was posted as 50 minutes. We waited 23 minutes. That's, I think that's all we're gonna do. Come over here, Jack. That's it. We're,
home to the resort.
Then we're gonna go back to the resort now, so we'll end. Look at that moon. We'll end the vlog here. We had a really good day. Extended hours tomorrow, we have Hollywood Studios.
Listen, my birthday.
For your birthday. And we'll get up with you then. Catch up with you later.
This is 10:30. We're still half an hour left to extended hours. But look how dead it is back here. Right? You never, ever, ever. Quiet. Yep, no count empty.
We're going to be open until the last guest leaves, so we're fine. We're going to be open until 2 a.m.
The shops may still be open. Look how empty it is, though, man. I mean, you don't get this.